Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Crusader Kings 2! When last we left off, we had absolutely crushed all of our opponents. So we are now just going to sit back and relax and let this war finish. Pretty much it's done. The war is won. He's not going to be getting anywhere anytime soon. The mercenaries can be told to go away. The dangerous faction has dissipated because I sent one of them a pile of money. And this war is as good as... over. This doesn't eliminate the issue of the fact that not only my son, but my grandson is also dead, and thus I shall become this guy soon enough. You are indeed a known murderer, and you are in the dungeons, and I highly hope they give me the option of putting you with the oubliette. Because right now I don't feel very generous. At all. People are dying and taking over positions. I'm going to keep this piece of territory. Ah, 1,500 men. Not enough to actually conquer any territory of significance. Ah, it's eroded the morale of the defenders. Well, they're not going to actually be here for very long, those defenders. Do you wish to surrender? I will be generous. No? Okay, fair enough. You are, after all, the usurper, so... Oh, what has happened there? And then suddenly that is Andalusia. Andalusia was sneaky in gaining that, weren't they? I do think you're going to win this war. Yeah, I think you're going to win this war. My half-brother asked for a fief of his own to govern. No. You can be angry. That's fine. How is my grandson doing? My prospective next heir. He has not got married. At all. Okay, we have 11,000 men. Also, you have usurped a title. Oh, you usurped that title. Okay. Fair enough. I'm not sure why the game felt it should tell me that, though. We should probably build some upgrades while I still have... life. As I'm sure eventually I'm just going to die. It's something that starts... becoming more likely the older you get. Ah. No. No. Did you remember what he did? Oh, another child! That's child number 10 now, I think. Yep, child number 10! Oh dear. This next reign of this prospective king is going to be short. And probably full of murder and death. I'm surprised if other people... He is mad. He is very mad. It is a shame, but I'm sure this man is better anyway. You are exactly the same. You are the best we've got. You're definitely the best we've got. You aren't, but you are my kinsman, so I think it's probably better that we keep you there. While we win this war. This war is over, by the way. You can surrender now. You still have untouched holdings. That you do. However, often involved with fights. Well, I shall let the monks purge his sin. To become trusting, this may not be the most beneficial to him in the long run. Perhaps it won't. You will not raise a zealot, especially not if we're going to become an emperor. We don't want to have zealots around, because zealots don't like other faiths. What has happened here, by the way? Oh, a lower crown authority one. It's a good thing I can avoid those, in general. So pretty much what's happened is that, they have attacked there, and everything's attacking everywhere, and basically, to do this rebellion, Aquitaine have lost a fair amount of power. The Byzantine Empire seemed to be only gaining power. And look at that, they spread all across Georgia, pretty much, or what's normally Georgia, at the start of the game. Not bad. Not bad at all. And we still own this tiny little island. Is it still being owned by someone of my kin? It is! Excellent. Are you going to surrender now? I have had a daughter. That's very different to a son, in that it's not a son. Do we have a, we do. That's a good name. Ooh, and another daughter! I had twins. Well, we had twins. 11 children. Oh dear. Forgive me for saying that I am not looking forward to all the pretenders to the next throne. I also have a granddaughter that needs educating. Anyone will do for that, really. You. Be fine. Oh, there's a small army here. We could go crush that. In fact, we will go crush that. There we go. Kapow. And we will crush this one too. And I think we have won. We have, in fact, just won. So, it's over now. You can surrender. Good. We won! Now that territory is mine. Excellent. I know we've raised the levies too long. I'll lower them now. It's okay. That is not enough boats. We need far more boats if we're going to bring back my retinue. We can't walk. Actually, can you just go there? Probably even better. There we go. Lower that. And just wait for the boat to arrive. And then, go home! Marvellous. I'm still alive! And you have probably still not got married. You quite like me, though! No, you haven't got married. You are so scheming, though! Like, the scheming between the murderings there to get that person on the throne. Also, my niece. Requires a guardian to educate. You will do fine. You see, there was all the focus over here to begin with. And now the focus is just entirely spread over to there. Also, it suits your position. It definitely suits your position. Right. I'm actually thinking of giving away these territories eventually and having them become kings. And then just having them as vassals, and just be... Oh! France has finished his war! They united, still under my nephew! My nephew is... broke! But hey, he's broke, and he's still king! That's good. Are you now earning money, or are you still broke? Can I give you money? Are you still fighting a war? Oh wow, somebody's actually fighting for France! Well, I can't give you money, so you're on your own there. Don't go too broke, there's a good chap. I'm sort of relying on you as a long-term ally here. You're still going to be broke, aren't you? Yep. Very broke. Are you fighting a war, or are you... You are fighting a war! To lower crown authority in the Holy Roman Empire. Have fun with that. You're defending against a lot of wars. And I think you're still winning your war, aren't you? Oh, you are not! I'm still alive at 68. There is going to be a huge problem with rebellions when I eventually die. It's going to be a massive issue. Because there's a huge amount of positiveness from long reign here. I'm pretty sure the long reign... Well, it's only plus 15. The prestige is plus 20, though. Which is not good. Really not good. I'm just living for too long. I mean, look at all this stuff that I will gain when I become the Emperor of the Byzantine Empire. I mean, it's going to be awful! It's going to genuinely be awful. They could just destroy the title. That would be funny. Hey! Byzantine Empire is now no more. No, I think I could Oh! This guy died after a period of illness. Apparently this was important. Ah, this person now lacks a guardian, so let's find a new guardian. There you are. You will be fine. Try not to die. Okay, someone is angry because of Ray's levies. There. Fleets have been dismissed. And we can dismiss this fleet too. There we go. People are still angry. Hopefully that will quieten down. How are you doing in your war, then? You are not doing very well. You won that war. Which is a sort of shame, because I would have liked you to win. Try again next time, when it's a little less likely you're just going to be enveloped by the Holy Roman Empire. You're going to be enveloped by the Holy Roman Empire, I can just see it. It's a shame. How are you doing? You're still alive. Ah, excellent. I'm very glad to hear that. And someone requires a guardian. My son. Oh, you require a guardian. Well, we can sort that. What am I doing? Not a lot. Might as well start educating you. It is such a thrill, isn't it? Being a king that might soon be an emperor. Oh dear. The only thing I could do is if I could arrange for him to get married and have a child, I could then murder both of them. I could execute you, murder the other guy, and then I could become this man. I could become this man. It's a bit of a stretch, though. And probably not a good idea. Not really much I can build there. Build a longbow range, why not? And that is upgrading. And I have a nephew that requires educating. There's so many people that require educating! You! We will be fine. Educate. I'm just not looking forward to inheriting this. Normally, I'd love the idea of inheriting an empire, but an empire? Ooh, I'm really not looking forward to it. I might have to really decentralize power. I might have to hand over a lot of power in Wales. I wouldn't mind moving my capital to Constantinople, mind you. That would be neat. But Wales is where I started out. Wales is my... it's my home base. Encourage her to play outside instead. Yay! Diligent trait, always good. The Pope has died. It always informs you when the Pope dies. He has been replaced by... this man. Not bad. He appears to be fighting. Yes. Remember the fact that you currently have an anti-Pope. Not good. And also, you died, and you inherited all these titles, so you are now here. Excellent. Not bad. Okay. It's nice and calm and relaxed. I am now 69. I'm just still going. Probably, this wife will probably die as well, knowing my luck. Ah, you've come up with a claim! When does my peace treaty expire? There isn't one anymore. There isn't one anymore! Aha! Because the rulership has changed! Yes! Yes! Claim this! Claim it! Are you gonna help? You're a little busy. That's understandable. You are a bit far away, but we could ask. You are also a bit far away. We're not going to ask you. We'll ask you. And... we could ask you... I could ask them? Yeah, why not? You're not doing anything, are you? You're not fighting any wars. It'll be fine. Besides, they have less soldiers to deal with this anyway. So let's raise... only really need to raise a few of my own soldiers, really, don't I? That'll do. That'll do more than well enough. And that is more than enough boats. Lend us a hand, will you, Scotland? Well, you're definitely going to lend a hand, and you're definitely going to lend a hand. Excellent. And you're also going to lend a hand! Yeah, I think I've won this one. I'm just going to throw that out there. I think this war is mine. And it is won. I better be quick at this, actually. What we shall do is we shall land our soldiers here. Oh no, you're going to land your soldiers somewhere else, aren't you? Let's see where you land yours first. You're going to land them over here. Oh! And then I died! And then I died. Long live the guy that looks even older! Oh dear! I have an unlanded son! I have lots of things that are bad. First thing we're going to do is we're going to get you married to someone. We're going to get you married to someone. But who? Princess of Portugal? Princess of Poland? That's good. Yes. We'll get you married. We have a lot of things we need to do right now. We need to pick an ambition, for one. I don't even know how to pick an ambition right now. Ah, there it is. The button's moved. I want to improve my stewardship. Oh my word, I am not a warrior in the least. I'm very good at scheming, which admittedly explains why I had problems with people being murdered. So now I am this guy. The guy that everyone hates. Oh dear. I am the guy that all of my kin absolutely despise. My half-brother requires an educator. You will... My daughter despises me! You absolutely despise me! You can educate. Why not? This person can have... This person as the educator! Yes! No! No! Arrange betrothal? No! What have I done? Oh, I am pressing the wrong button, aren't I? I am pressing the wrong button entirely. I am pressing the wrong button. Educate. There you go. Oh my word, the dangerous factions are exploding out of everywhere! Who wants to become independent? You?! Oh dear. Okay, my son is now married. Now I give you a title. You may have this barony, which reduces my my problem with baronies by one. Now you're going to die. Hopefully. Yes. Yes, you are. There's not really much you could do here. Oh no, you called in a baroness. I'm not really worried about the baroness here. Not even slightly. I am currently losing a lot of... Whoa! You are dealing with a problem all your own. That's bad. Do you have any soldiers in it? No, you don't. I'm going to walk you over here. I'm going to have you board this boat. And then we are going to... Oh, the actual army coming out. Oh, seven men. Yeah, not worried about seven men, I'm afraid. Not even slightly worried about seven men. I'd rather not be losing 23 gold a month, though. And that will be sorted by getting rid of these boats. You are calling in a lot of people. Lots of baronesses everywhere. That's not really going to help you in the long run. Yeah, so, you are indeed the heir to the entire Byzantine Empire. Not fun. Hang on, let's sort that out, actually. Who is the best chancellor? You are by far the best chancellor. You are by far... the best at that. You're still the best at that. You are rubbish in comparison to him, and you are still the best, so I rule. Somehow. The scheming of the NPCs has managed to make a king. A king who, at 51, is probably going to be short-lived. So, I'll catch you later, folks. And I'll see you then. Later. Oh, this is a mess, isn't it?